So I'll be asking you to run or to go, go, go. The only time I want you to stop is when I say stop.
Okay,
so we've got to run kind of fast because it's a zero wind launch at the moment.
Yeah. I start to shake a little bit.
You get the Elvis leg like in climbing, right?
Yeah. Quite similar.
Yeah.
In this direction, just in front of me, yep.
Yep, that's right. Okay. Maybe, yeah, that's correct. Yep, that's really good.
Okay.
Really now, you'll feel the resistance of the wing when it comes up. But I still want you to keep the pressure and run.
Okay.
Let's go, go! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Faster, faster, faster! Yes!
Whoa.
Yeah, how's that?
Woo.
Nice, huh?
That's amazing!
Yeah! Woo. You did great, man! Woo!
Woo.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, you did good though. You kept running and you went off the edge. Lovely. Oh yeah, you can sit back into your harness now.
Yeah.
Keep your arms around here.
Yeah.
Nope, around through here.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, and that one, and then sit back into your harness.
Yeah, I feel much more.
Yeah, you feel better now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, good.
No, that's good, huh?
Yeah, it's a great feeling.
You're a good runner.
Thank you. If I'm not the worst one, I'm happy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we get some bad ones. But no, you're great.
Woo-hoo.
What do you think of you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's a shame there's no wind to keep us up, but just have to probably just glide around and enjoy the view as long as we can. Yeah. Are you sure you're all the way back into the harness?
Yeah. There you go.
That's better, huh?
Yeah.
Now I can see. Yeah.
I'm not that confident in it yet,
man. No, that's okay. It's like climbing. You gain confidence in your equipment. Like each of these lines got at least 100 kilo. I know on my solo wing, each of the lines have a 100 kilo braking strain. So there's more lines when you look up there. Lovely colours in the autumn, in the fall. I don't think it matters which way we come in for landing at the moment because the wind is so little.
Right now I'm quite sure I
want to try. Yeah, it's as simple as that, isn't it? It's just, okay, where do we land? No, you're fine, man. This is great. We've got trim speed now, it's about maybe 35 to 38 kilometers an hour. Oh yeah, downwind we're a lot faster, or if I if I release the trim we go faster, but really this is trim speed now. It's about 35 on these, 35, 38. Tandem's a little bit slower than my solo is. Okay, I'm not going to that way then. Okay, hang on to your phone. So we're going a little bit faster then. Okay, now once you get out the front of your harness again, like you were at the launch, yep, hang out the front. Out front, yep, that's all around. Arms out front. Okay, you're gonna get ready to run. Yeah, that was really good. Yeah, awesome. Very good.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay. I'll
be watching you. Yeah, high five, man.
I've been watching you many times because it's something quite amazing.
That was pretty easy, huh?
Yeah.
It's not as hard as it looks.
That's something what I've been doing in my life.
Yeah, I hope you're going to become a good pilot. So you're going to do a course, are you?
Yeah.
That's fantastic. That's really good news. Now I'm going to release you.
Yeah.
Over here. A little, yeah, that's one, and the next one, they're kind of tricky, they're made hard to undo for obvious reasons. There we go. Okay, thank you. Hey, good on you, man.
Awesome.
You're a great passenger.